Hello people, it's Skylocker, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get your game DVR clips onto your computer. This works for Mac and PC, and there are actually three different ways to do this. There's a way to do it with the Safari web browser, Firefox web browser, and also Google Chrome browser, but I'm not going to be showing that in this video. They're all pretty much the same. Any web browser, I'm just going to be showing Safari and Firefox. But anyway, there's another way that's super easy and a lot better way, but it does not require a web browser, but you do need a USB 3.0 that you are going to be using. Now, first, I am going to be showing the USB 3.0 way to do it. So let's hop over to the Xbox. All right, now we are on the Xbox. So it has to be a USB 3.0, and it has to be formatted to a certain format, which I will be showing you in a second. Pretty much what you do is you insert your USB to your Xbox. Here it is. So then what you do is you go home, or press the home button, I guess. It's not really the home button anymore, but it used to be. Then you go to broadcast and capture, you go to advanced settings, and it will bring you to here. So mine's already on the Samsung USB, but yours will be on internal. You can select 1080p, which is the best quality. This stuff doesn't matter. But choose 720p or 1080p. The 5 minutes and 2 minutes, just ignore that for now, because that's what it is without the USB. Choose the USB that you have and just read that, whatever. Confirm. Now what this will do is allow you to do 1080p, but it will let you record. Let's go over here. Here. And I'm not in a video game right now. It lets you record up to an hour, a whole hour, and what it will do is that it will save to your USB. That is a good way to record your clips, but anyway, how to get them onto your computer? Pretty easy. Unplug the USB from your console, plug it into your computer, and now it will pop up here, Samsung USB, and you got your clip. Let's take this Fortnite one right here, drag it to your desktop, and it'll export, but then you're good. In a minute, it will export. I'm just not gonna do it because I don't want that clip. But yeah. I also forgot to mention the format. Your USB will have to be formatted to NTFS format. So I will now show you how to do that. All right, I am now on Windows 10. Sorry about the little bars on the top and bottom of the screen. So now what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to your File Explorer. To format it, you go here and select the USB, go to Format, and File System. Make sure this is on NTFS. Mine was not, it was originally on something else, but change it to NTFS. Choose this. I'm not going to do that right now because I already did it, but you're going to choose Start, and it will erase everything on your USB, so make sure there's nothing on it when you do that, and then you're good. Now, if you plug it into your Xbox, it will work. And also, I just want to say, if you are on Mac and you're plugging in the USB, you cannot format it on Mac. It has to be formatted on PC because it's a Microsoft thing. It has to be on Microsoft device. And also, you can, like I showed earlier, you can drag the files onto your desktop, but you can actually not edit the files that are on the USB. You cannot put files onto that USB when it's formatted to NTFS. It has to be done on a PC, not a Mac. You cannot do anything but take the file and drag it to your desktop on a Mac. Everything else must be done on a PC. Alright, now we will be showing you how to do this on Safari. And this is going to be completely different. You do not need a USB at all. Pretty much whenever you record a game clip, you are going to need to come over here. I think it's a setting that you can turn on yourself to make it happen all the time. But you go to recent captures, see all. I think it does this automatically, I think. But go to see all. So you're gonna need to upload it to Xbox Live. My live storage is actually full right now, cause I never cleaned it up because I'm using the USB now. But pretty much what you do is you go to on this Xbox. This is my only clip on my Xbox. But what you're gonna need to do is go here, go to this cloud thing right here, choose a clip, and you go to your cloud thing, and you're gonna not to Onedrive, but upload it to Xbox Live. And I'm not going to do that because I don't want to with that clip, but it will be in your upload queue, and when that's finished, it will show up on to the on Xbox Live section. And these are all the clips on Xbox Live. So then what you're going to do is switch over to your computer, and then I'm going to choose Safari or Firefox or any web browser. I'm going to show Firefox in a second. So once you're in Safari, go to xbox.com, and then you're going to go to My Xbox Profile, and then right here, if you're not signed into xbox.com or microsoft.com, it's going to ask you to sign in. I already have, but you're going to have to put in your Microsoft/Xbox email and password, but do that, and then you're going to go to captures. This is your profile right here, but you're going to go to captures, and these are all your game DVR clips that got uploaded to Xbox Live. It's only showing the ones on it that were uploaded to Xbox Live. So then you're going to choose the one that you want. I'll just choose this one. Right click, do download video, or download video as. Download video as allows you to name your file. But I'm just going to call it recording. Can't type. Recording one. Gonna click save. And then it will start downloading. You're gonna wait for the recording to finish. Alright, it's about to finish. Alright, it's done. And then it's gonna be right here. Recording one. Whole thing right here. And now I will show the exact same thing but for Firefox. So for Firefox, you're just gonna, of course, open Firefox. And then you're going to go to xbox.com. This whole first part is the same as Safari or any other web browser. But Firefox is a little bit different than Safari. You're going to go to My Xbox, then Profile. It, right here is when it will ask you to sign in, if you haven't already, to Microsoft or xbox.com. I already have, so it didn't ask me to, but you're going to put in your email and password for Microsoft or Xbox account. And then you're going to go to Captures right here. This is your whole profile thing. So captures, and here are your captures that are uploaded to Xbox Live. I have a lot, obviously. And you're going to have to choose the recording that you want. I want this one. This is a Battlefront 2 clip. Right click, choose save video as. And then call it whatever. I'll call it Firefox thingy. And then choose MP4, I guess. And then... yeah, just save, and it will export to your desktop. Now just wait for that to finish, and you will have your clip. Alright, it's about to finish, and it's done. That's my recording that I did for the Safari thing. Firefox thingy, and here is the whole clip. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope this helped you. If you did have a problem partway through it, just tell me everything about what you did and how... where you are in the tutorial, what part you got stuck on and everything, and I will help you in the comments myself get through this and get your clips onto your computer. Now, I did have a tutorial on the same subject almost 2 years ago now, I think, but I hope this is a lot better. I hope this can help you. Thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye.